is the second story about Robotico Rejecto. A real story. A fantastic adventure in different space of times. Imagine. I am the Robotico Man. I am a modular robot unit. Constructed to overlook the whole universe. I was created by an extraterrestrial life form. A life form who's much more intelligent than the human race. But, and that's the point, all life form in the whole universe has only one god. Position of observation is a moon base called Hangar 18.